Why are these such secret lists? If they are really
not a secret list. His office said it was a secret, not subject to disclosure. We had to lift it through a side channel. My bullshit alarm was ringing.
What is the point of sending a card to James Evans Johnson to prove that he is not James P. Johnson? What's the point of sending him a card?
That should not be an individual who's deemed a match.
Excuse me, but you say ignore the matches. You tell people to go. You tell the states. This is you, right? Kansas Secretary of State. Secretary of State. This is you. How come you have these as the same voter? Potentially the same voter.
Our system would not yield them.
This is from your system.
But his system did target Johnson. All these are his matches.
This is the list you gave Virginia, and on the basis of this list, you know that Virginia removed 41,000 voters based on the list you gave them?
That is false.
But Virginia did cancel the registrations of these voters. Why lie?